Don't get me wrong. I would like to be able to punch through bricks with a little 3-inch punch. But I also don't want to have to spend my life with herpy knuckles. There you go.